What's going on, Miss? Welcome to me getting Ragnarok. I'm actually 5 stars away from getting Ragnarok. It's week 10. I am very close to getting Ragnarok. I was planning, like, at the beginning of all the challenges, like, just recording me doing all the challenges, but I'm currently like 2 hours in of doing all the challenges, and I still have 2 left to go, but and I don't want to edit an hour and a half into a cut conversion, so I'm just gonna edit like this 20 minutes or however long it takes to get around 1,000 damage and or 6 chests in Salty Springs. So I'm just gonna go to Salty Springs every game, open a chest, and try to get some damage. So yeah, let's go. So like I said, we're 5 tiers off of Ragnarok. I don't plan on getting tier 100 next battle pass, just because, like, this battle pass at the beginning of the season, I literally grinded out so hard. I got like 30 levels in like the first like week or two. So I don't plan on doing that next battle pass, just because of the fact that we're gonna have Black Ops 4 and Red Dead Redemption. So my schedule is gonna be packed with new games, so I don't think I want to play Fortnite. But yeah, we just gotta get these simple challenges done. I don't know how long it's gonna take us, hopefully not too long. My schedule is so packed. So what I plan on doing for my videos is I'm recording this Thursday night instead of, so my Thursday night is packed. So I have school, then I come home to do homework, then I have my girlfriend, or then I go after school with my girlfriend to eat Subway because she has a volleyball game, and then I tell my girlfriend, hey, I'm not gonna be able to go to your volleyball game because I'm literally grinding out videos, because if I do not, so this video that's being recorded on Thursday, it's gonna go out on Friday at 5 o'clock. That's the plan, at least. And then you guys are also hopefully going to be getting another video later tonight that's going to be blackout footage, which I'm going to record right after school, and I'm going to make a solo cut com, whatever. I'm going to put my heart into it, and then it's going to take like 4 hours just to record, render, upload, all that fun stuff. And that's going to be like straight solo time. I'm not going to be able to play with my friends, but I mean, again, it's what I mean, I whatever it takes, dude. I want to be successful. So I'm gonna actually land at the bottom part, hopefully get a weapon. Of course, this guy's got a shotgun. I don't like this. That was a little bit disgusting. I wish I had a better weapon except for 2 pistols. Oh my god. 8 HP. Literally hit 1 more shot, I would have had that. So then I'm gonna bust my butt to make a video, and I'm not gonna be able. So then tomorrow I'm like skipping my football game, or going to the, not my football game, but going to the high school football game. But again, you gotta choose what's more important to you. And then after that, I plan on grinding another video instead of playing with my friends that I can upload on Saturday, because Saturday is my sister's birthday, and we're gonna be going out to lunch, dinner. I don't know how much time I'm gonna be spending outside the house or not being able to play. So yeah. And then Sunday is like my actual day that I'm gonna be able to record videos and like make videos until that I can just keep uploading till October, like when the game actually comes out. So then Sunday I'll have time to play, I believe, nearly all day. And then Monday is my mom's birthday, and then Tuesday is my girlfriend's birthday. So it's kind of weird that my sister, my mom, and my girlfriend all have their birthdays like in the same area. It really, and then also having the blackout beta, that just like adds on stress. And then as well as like having a really hard like schedule this year, that adds on to it. So you know, gotta do what you gotta do to get by. That's all it takes, man. Like, you do not need to be completely an MVP. I actually don't think many people came here. It's like, okay, let's go to this house. I don't think this house is looted. Nope, it's not. That's a major key, getting 2 chests in 1 game. I like it. And then I'll be able to drink this, and that'll give me health, and I'll be able to fight. Oh, you're actually fighting me? I don't know if that's how I wanted that gunfight to go, but it's fine. Yeah, that's a major key. We're getting chests left, right, and center. Oh my god, I love when I make cool plays like that. It is like the best. I think we have a good amount of damage. That three kills, so we're probably near 500 right now. So we need 500 left, or 500 more. I'm pretty sure the rest of this place is looted. And we got three chests, so... Really, both challenges are in reach of completing. So, whenever I make a video, I watch over it, like, after, like, when I edited it. And I'll be like, oh my gosh, I completely forgot to talk about this in last video, or not last video, but what video was it? It was, the one before the Chrome one. So, I was talking, I was about to talk about, I had a dream about getting, a nuke, because I've never gotten a nuke in my life, like, in any Call of Duty game, which is weird, considering how long I've played, and, like, I'm not a, like, a stupid bad player, like, really, really bad. So, it's really weird that I don't have a nuke under my belt yet. And I technically, closest I've gotten to a nuke was, I got 26 in World War II, which is a V2 rocket, but I didn't have my expeditionary actually, like, prestiged. So, you can count it if you want to, but honestly, just to live the, have the streak live on, I'm just gonna keep it as not a nuke. We can get a few more kills and we can win this thing. Ooh, getting Ragnarok and winning in the same game. What a freaking title. What a title! I have 15 bandages and a med kit. I really don't need one or the other. That's the thing. I don't know. It's like, should I get rid of the 15 bandages and keep the med kit? The med kit can get me to 100, but 15 bandages, like, that's a lot. That can heal me to 75, like, a multitude of times. Or should I keep the med, or should I, or if I keep the bandages, then I can't heal all the way up to 100, so. Kind of want him to fight me. Come on, dude. You're just gonna take two shots and, like, run away? Biting my fingernail. Oh, shoot, dude, you're right here. Okay. Oh my god, the fact that he actually... If I actually lose this... I'm like, if I actually freaking lose this, I'm gonna be so upset. Kind of upset he got my shield. So now, if I do want to get full 100 health, I'm just going to put my med kit on, and then I won't have to worry about deciding between the bandages and the med kit. Makes my life easier. I should have lost as much health as I did right there. I think I was playing that quite stupid. Was that the guy I was shooting at? Because he really did, like, a wraparound. I don't know how he did it. Somebody's on that mountain right there. That's height advantage. I really don't want to fight that fight. I'm going to wait till he comes down. Knowing him, he's probably just going to build a base on top of there. Huh, wow. The prediction is honestly godlike. Yeah, I get it. Alright. Alright, we have to be pretty dang close in terms of damage. We did quite a bit. Okay, 400 damage. That's all that's needed, bro. We could possibly get Ragnarok this game! We get the Ragnarok skin! I'm probably gonna have the second to last tier of Ragnarok. I know I don't have 500,000 XP. I know for sure I have 200,000 XP. Because it was a while ago when I got Drift, so I should have 250,000. Or max Drift. I anticipate, Nobody. There's no chest here. There's a shotgun though. There's a better. Oh, I thought it was another shotgun. I thought it was a heavy, to be quite honest. Alright, I'm just gonna use this and then get into the battle.
Get into the battle!
Dude, I'm literally helping you, dude. Way too weird. I wonder if I could pull off a med kit. Yeah, that's two kills. That has to be near. I need like one more and I'll be good. Yeah, I'm going for this guy now.
You aren't toast, dude.
You literally just went through like three gunfights. Oh, I hit him in midair. He took a lot of bullets. Okay, yeah, that's Ragnarok. There's no way. There's no way that's not Ragnarok at that point, dude. Like, that's enough. I know that is. I'm not gonna kill myself because, actually, if there's nobody in Salty, I'm gonna actually kill myself. I have no math, so I 100% plan to die, but... I just wanna get my Ragnarok. I for sure got it. There's no way in hell I didn't get it. Oh shoot, I just thought about it. I have Spanish homework. Both work. Oh, they're shooting from the top. They're both low, dude. I'll win whatever gunfight I get in. There you go. Gotta love this thing. Dude, that is like, the grapple hook is so beautiful. I don't like this guy. I don't like this guy one freaking bit. I don't like this guy one bit. He's super good. Inconsistent play. Inconsistent play. Inconsistent play. Inconsistent. Oh, you can't do that. Dude, this guy's a pro. I don't like it. Either way, I got Ragnarok. Either way, that's all that matters. Ragnarok is ours! Let's go. Look at this. This guy's... Oh my god, that guy was a mod. Like, right when I saw he edited his build that fast, I'm like, you know, I gotta go. I'll be right back. I'll get right back with you, okay? Where is it? Pop it up. There you go! We got the permafrost! And we got the Ragnarok, and we got the Ragnarok challenges, and we got item 1, 2, 3, and 4. Look at it. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. I don't have max Ragnarok, but it's fine. Look at this. Oof. Oof. And then, oof. Ooh, the fake Dracovent with the Ragnarok. If you enjoyed this video, press the like button. That's the L button. Subscribe if you're new. And that's all I got. See ya.
That's all, folks.